जी
स्कूल।
जया जी टेक योर सीट, जया जी टेक योर सीट, टेक योर सीट, टेक योर सीट।
मैं कलाकार हूँ, बॉडी लैंग्वेज समझती हूँ, एक्सप्रेशन समझती हूँ।
इनफ ऑफ इट, इनफ ऑफ इट, नो इनफ ऑफ इट, यू कांट हैव इट। ऑनरेबल मेंबर्स, जय अमिताभ बच्चन इज द लास्ट स्पीकर ऑन दिस पॉइंट, प्लीज मैम।
सर मैं जय अमिताभ बच्चन ये बोलना चाहती हूँ, मैं कलाकार हूँ, बॉडी लैंग्वेज समझती हूँ, एक्सप्रेशन समझती हूँ, और सर मुझे माफ करिएगा मगर आपका टोन जो है इज नॉट एक्सेप्ट। वी आर कलीग सर, यू मे बी सिटिंग ऑन द
चेयर
एंड आई रिमेंबर व्हेन आई वेंट टू स्कूल।
जया जी टेक योर सीट, जया जी टेक योर सीट, टेक योर सीट, टेक योर सीट, टेक योर सीट। वन सेकेंड, ऑनरेबल मेंबर्स, ऑनरेबल मेंबर्स, ऑनरेबल में नो बैठिए बैठिए बैठिए, ऑनरेबल मेंबर्स बैठिए 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 बैठिए, आई नो हाउ टू डील विद इट, बैठिए। जया जी यू अर्न्ड अ ग्रेट रेपुटेशन, यू हैव अर्न्ड अ ग्रेट रेपुटेशन, यू नो एन एक्टर इज सब्जेक्ट टू द डायरेक्टर, यू हैव नॉट सीन व्हाट आई सी फ्रॉम हियर एवरी डे। I don't want to repeat, I don't want schooling, I am a person who has gone out of the way and you say my tone, no, no, no shit given to you, no, no, don't applaud now, no, enough of it, enough of it, no, enough of it, you can't have it, you may be anybody, you may be a celebrity, you have to understand the decorum. No, nothing doing, nothing. No, no, not at all. I will not bear it. One second. Please sit down. Please take your seat. No, no. Never carry an impression that only you build reputations. We come here build reputations. We live up to reputations. Nothing doing. No. Question number 196, Sushmita Dev.
Sir, she's a member of parliament. How can you call her a celebrity, sir? Sir, she's a senior member of parliament.
No. And, okay, and the senior member of parliament has a license. Nothing is going on record. A senior member of the parliament has a license to run down the reputation of the chair, to question the tone and tenor. Yes, I have to be in reaction mode to take care of the situation. I have highest respect, but to make it a habit, my tone, my language, my temper, I don't go by script of others. I have my own script. I am not operated by anyone else. Nothing will happen, Khadgeji. Thinking has to be from within. Nothing will happen. We have to get... No, Jayaji, take your seat. Jayaji, take your seat. Take your seat. No. It is misconduct. It's a misconduct. Okay. Get going. I know. You want to destabilize the entire nation. Yes. You are out to create chaos in the house. Nothing else is going on record. I shall not be party to this house being converted, Mr. Khadge, as a epicenter of disturbance. You are determined to have your way at the cost of constitution. You are doing it. It is lack of decorum, disrespect to democracy, disrespect to constitution. You are walking away from your obligations. You are walking away from your duty. Honorable members, they don't want to participate. They know how to create only chaos. I am surprised. Absolutely. The nation is a priority. The nation is always first. Honorable members, honorable members, honorable members, take your seat. Honorable members, एक सेकंड. Honorable members, what a sad day. 9th August 1942. Call of Mahatma Gandhi, quit India. And this house paid tribute to the martyrs because we got freedom. They are quitting parliament. They are quitting their duty. They are quitting their oath to constitution. They are showing back not to the chair or to the house, to the constitution and their sense of duty. And how can we suffer? Leading lights of the ruling party, ultimate controllers of the opposition. Look at the difference. We are in the making of Bharat to be a Viksit Bharat. The world is recognizing us. Accolades are pouring in from all quarters. World Bank, IMF. And the rise is incremental. People are witnessing the rise. Infrastructure growth. We are on way to a development journey which people want to impede. I use this platform with all sense of responsibility. India is a peaceful country. India is a stable country. India has most functional, vibrant democracy. India has leadership continually in its third term. A history in making after 6 decades. India has leadership in Prime Minister that has global recognition. The nation is proud of it, and some people taking note of happenings in the neighboring country are engaging in inflammatory, condemnable narrative. And the ideology to which they subscribe is in silence. It has become a habit, leader of the house, with some of them, that a segment will speak out against the nation. A segment will set at float a narrative which tarnishes our institutions, demeans our democratic culture, weakens our progress, and they will expel the gentleman and take back. I make an appeal to all right-thinking people in the country. It is time for them not to observe silence. Such narratives have to be ambushed at the threshold.